buried under that rubble there. Normally, I'd be more than strong enough to move the rubble, but I'm afraid a few months without food has left me weakened. Can you shift it? You are truly gifted with magic, wizard. I'm honored to have met you. Ah, my equipment is still here. Ah, here we are. My metal polish. All this corrosion chafes horribly. Wizard, if you could avert your eyes in the name of modesty. Just a moment more. All right, you can look now. Much better. But all is not well. It seems water from an incredibly rare rainstorm seeped into my pack and ruined all my maps and notes. Luckily, I memorized my notes long ago. I hadn't pinpointed the Old One's monitoring station when I was here, but I think I know where to look. The local Manders built this shrine to honor Mithra, an ancient ancestral deity. It might hold a secret entrance to the Old One's monitoring station. We need to look for a metal door.
Good morrow. With Lucien ousted, I have returned home. Worry not for my criminal tendencies. I will ne'er misspell Hierarch again. Alas, my travails are far from over. You see, whilst out on my recent adventure, I happened upon a text, a litany of horrors. I should not have read it, but temptation proved too great an adversary. Now its mere presence affrights my soul. Please, wizard, take this wretched scribbling whence it came. Return this so-called script to the Crypt of Tales.
Hmm. Ichabod Crane sent you with my script, didn't he? Give it here, kitties. Oh, what a script! A series of fiendish fantasies concocted by a madman. Tales that twist the pure and clean into nightmares. It had to be contained. No one should experience tales so putrid and puerile. So, want to take a look? Of course you do. Enter the adjoining tomes, or tombs, whichever you prefer. See how reading is fun, die mental.
Me feel right horrible about how everything went down with Tosh. Me do anything to look him in the eye, Ursai to Ursai, and apologize. But him a cooler combo now. Plus him all the way out there in the thick of the wildlands. You be familiar with that area, no? If you happen to see Tosh, can you tell him how sorry me be? How sorry we all be? And that we miss him and want him to come home. Thank you.
The thing is, I'm a little out of sorts right now. I just went through some stuff. Is there maybe an easier initiation test I could take?
Yeah, the Bantam told me all about you. You ain't the first woohoo, you know. And we've all gone through some stuff. Sorry, rules is rules. We can't just let any old schmo join the pool of combat. We only accept the finest Lima misfits and outcasts who also pass the screening process. You know the feats you must complete, Tosh. I will personally administer the final feat. But first, I'm gonna grab a snack. Doodles!
Ah, jeez. Oh, hey, wizard. Good timing. I could really use some help. As if getting literally tossed out of my village, singed by a fake volcano, and learning my entire belief system was a lie wasn't enough. Now I have to complete these silly Gulakamba initiation feats before they let me join. I'm not in the proper headspace for this right now. However, if you help me with the initiation feats, I'll forget any culpability you may have had in that whole sacrificial flinging. Deal? Great. The first feat is to study in the Sanctum of Discord in Telos. Could you go take notes? Just give me the gist and I'll fake the rest. Thanks.
From what I've been able able to gather, Mithra is a protector figure, a spirit or goddess of wisdom and magic. Look, that door may lead to the monitoring station. Can your magic budget? No good. Perhaps we can blast our way in.
Defilers! You dare profane this sacred place! Stop them!
We come in peace. I assure you, we meant no offense.
I recognize you, Bygrom. We'll speak no more in this sacred space. Come with us outside. I know you not, young one, but you. I remember well the metal bird. Mandar, who used to be our king, said that he left you to your doom. Do you haunt us as a ghost?
The tales of my doom have been greatly exaggerated. You say Mandar used to be your king. What happened to him?
He has been overthrown! The uncouth, boar-raised usurper rules us no more. We have a new king. A wiser king. He will wish to meet you. Go to the palace of Zul'Thrun. There, he will take the measure of these visitors to Mandoria.
I know the way, wizard.
I wish to speak to you now. So here are the strangers who enter my kingdom. I bid you welcome. Come, let us talk. Greetings, mighty travelers. I am Moth Amon, magician, sage, and overlord of Mandoria. Tell me, why have you come into my realm?
Greetings, Moth Amon. I am Dr. Claire Savage, scientist. Explorer and duck of action. I am here to find the monitoring station of the Old One.
You mean the Ancient One? That is a dark name, a name of terror. The Manders destroyed his monuments long ago. Only their valor and strength saved us from that dark demon.
Everybody else reveres the memory of the Old One, but the Manders do not. What happened to make them turn their back on him?
The Ancient One's fane is a place of death and terror. Why would you seek it? Are you worshippers of the Ancient One? Should we fear you?
We mean no harm. I believe your legends are incomplete. In my home, there is another such place. There are powerful secrets inside.
And you have glimpsed these secrets. Will you teach them to me? I am always eager to learn more of the magical arts.
I'm not sure how much use they would be to you. I've come to find the Fane so it can help me unravel the mysteries of the One back home.
I understand. Perhaps I can help you in your search. Let us speak in the atrium within.
The little fable is about a queen who imprisons her whole kingdom in permanent winter. I call this chilling chant, Let It Snow.
Lord Mothamon orders your doom. Guardians, attack!
Oh.
magician wasn't trustworthy. Let's repay his hospitality. Come on!
You dare withhold magical secrets from me? Now you will learn the price of defiance!
Petty tyrants are always shouting idle threats. Soon you'll get a taste of justice, you fiend!
Thank you.
too close. Hopefully we can find a way out down here.
You there! You're no guards by Grom! Release me from this cage! By Mithra, I know your face. Have you come to taunt me? I thought I had killed you, dog!
Duck, thank you very much. I see your manners have not improved.
You talk of manners? Open this cage, and I shall teach you manners, feathered fool! Give me one last taste of combat before Moth kills me!
This poor Mander is imprisoned, and the not-good Moth will kill him. We should help him.
Help him? Are you sure, Wizard? This Mander can be quite a handful, I assure you. Why should we set you free, Barbarian?
Revenge! I was king of Mandoria by my own hand until that sorceress dog, Moth Ammon, stole my crown from me. By Grom's teeth, I will know vengeance. Still, you stay your hand. Very well. Free me from this accursed cell, and I'll help you escape this place. In Grom's name, I swear it.
All right. We shall see if we can trust you. The bars. I can't break them. I'm still too weak. How do we open the doors?
The jailer has a key that will open this door. You'll find him in there. Go rattle his skull for me. The dog deserves far worse.
I'm sure. Let's go, Wizard.
How dare you enter the abode of Pharaoh K. Rule? But at least you did so in time for lunch.
Show me enough to get by.
fighting has made me hungrier. What? Yes, I stole the banana hoard. I was using them to throw barrels at the white rhinos to raise an army of zombies. Because barrels to the head are the only thing zombies understand. That's why. Anyway, let's talk outside. You're tracking dirt everywhere.
Greetings. We need to talk to the jailer urgently.
Who in Urok's name are you? We'll take you to the jailer, all right. In chains? Guards, get them!
Thank you.
Look at all those zombies out there, walking around doing nothing. What a waste! Under my rule, they would build things, pointy things, and future generations would look at them and go, "No way zombies built those things!" Much better than my cousin's plan to conquer Lemuria with his share of the banana horde. I can see him now, in his lair, laughing at me. Well, I say lair, I really mean nice hotel in the sky. Executive Vice President K. Rule's his name. Look him up next time you're in the sky.
Greetings. We need to talk to the jailer urgently.
Who in Urok's name are you? We'll take you to the jailer, all right. In chains? Guards, get them!
commanders will fight at the drop of a hat. Looks like we'll have to find this jailer the hard way. Are any of you the jailer? Anyone?
Seize them!
Here we go again. Prisons seem endless. Hopefully we can find the key before Mothamon realizes we're down here.
You're not supposed to be down here. Who are you?
Dr. Claire Savage, Jr., the Duck of Bronze and Champion of Justice. And I need your key.
My key? Ha! You'll never take it, Bronzebill fool.
Have it your way.
Thank you.
the key. I still think we're taking a risk, freeing the barbarian, but I'll follow your lead. Let's see if he's as good as his word.
Free. I thank you, Bronze Bird. And you too, strange one. Who am I? Mander, the barbarian! This is not the first time I've been imprisoned in this place. I know a way out. Come. Ha! Vile sorcerer! You should have known, no prison can hold Mandar. He sits on my throne for now, but soon, I'll take it back.
It seemed to be holding you rather well until we came along.
Silence, savage, or I will show you how steel is stronger than bronze. We must leave this place. I have a haven nearby. Let's go. Bring a friend.
I do not understand these two. They are very strange. They must be heroes in the mold of Stallion Quatermain, like Solomon. They share his bravado, his skill, his adventurousness. All heroes are good, yes? They oppose villains who are evil, as Lucien was. So why do Doc and Mandar seem so oppositional? Is one secretly a villain? Will they betray us at a critical moment? I suppose we must follow them to this safe haven of Mandar's to find out.
I'll see you next time.